Okay. I'll leave you be.
It's because one time during a holiday party, I crushed one because I was too anxious around a pretty person. I have really bad luck, and I'm no good at telling stories. I crush a lot of mugs anyways for many other reasons, so it's...